So share with me this love for truth.